Norvax sacrificed me to the trench, but I survived.